This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6.
A quick breather.
I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
I feel pretty
I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I'm supposed to use this? I can kill with this.
I can see how bad things actually are.
I shouldn't have too many more of those.
My tongue is numb.
If I'm still alive, I'm gonna feel that one tomorrow.
One-shot wonder!
Safer in the light. A beacon in the darkness.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
A divine force flows.
Thank you. marked something for the team.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Mark something for the team.
Great. Now I can see how that...
Bestow thine incendiary pellets onto me!
That's okay.
final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
You're okay.
Group has obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Mark something for the team.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
Dare not assume you will manage to close the breach.